By the time we landed on Yavin, whatever shock we'd felt at the destruction of the Death Star had been replaced by anger. For months we'd treated the Rebellion like a disobedient child, only to be repaid for our tolerance with treachery on an unimaginable scale. Frankly, I don't remember much of the fighting. I guess we won.
Okay, you all know the mission. The Rebel base is located in that ancient temple over there. Our first job is to take the Rebel command post located in the ruins of that stone fountain just ahead.
Go! Get the luggage! Look what you're doing! They're trying to flank us!
Objective is to capture the command post under the viaduct. Gather your forces. It'll be a tough slog.
Get the rebel!
Thank you.
could start at any second. Defend the reflecting pool with all your might. What does the Empire have to do to secure a victory on this accursed planet?